Jets varsity baseball. Payette will play Sugar Salem at 1:30 p.m. today at NNU. Payette is state bound.
Sports and events. Thursday, May 18th, varsity baseball state tournament. Payette versus Sugar Salem at 1:30 p.m. at NNU. Friday, May 19th, state track championships at Middleton. State tennis at Ridgeview High School. Saturday, May 20th, state track championships at Middleton. State tennis at Ridgeview High School.
Attention all boys, basketball open gym have begun. Join us every Tuesday from 7 to 9 p.m. in the dome.
HS finals and student schedule. Students must take finals in their classes if they've missed more than 3 days in a class period this semester. Schedule, May 18th, senior finals, all classes. May 22nd, regular class schedule, grades 9, 10, 11. May 23rd, senior trip to Lagoon, bus boards at 2:30 a.m. Regular class schedule, grades 9, 10, 11. May 24th, finals for period 1, 3, 5, 7. Senior class, such award tonight, 6:30 p.m., auditorium. Seniors arrive by 6 p.m. May 25th, finals for periods 2, 4, 6, 8. Class of 2023, graduation, 7 p.m., Killebrew Field. Seniors arrive by 6:30 in PHS Commons.
A reminder to the rest of the juniors to turn in the forms to be approved before you leave for summer. You hours don't count until you get your job shadow community service supervised approval from and parent permission forms turned in.
Do you have pirate signatures to spend? Spend them soon. Quantities of items are becoming limited as we near the end of the year. Orders can be placed through today. No orders will be filled after this date.
Track and field state championships Friday and Saturday, May 19th and 20th at Middleton High School. Congratulations to Levi Bennett, Tyler Feely, Landon Warner, Jenna Courtwright, Olivia Dennison, Miriam Martinez, and Brianna Parrish. Whoa! For driver's education classes at PHS, interested in attending the summer session of driver's education? This is the best session to take since the class is done in 3 weeks with the driving being done in the fourth week. Pick up an application in room 9, fill it out, and take it to Ms. McNeilin in the front office with your payment to reserve your seat.
Come support the cheer team fundraiser, the PHS Cheer Car Wash, May 19th, 10 to 1, only $5 a car or donations at Paya High School.
This library corner! Students' library fine notice are being delivered weekly. If you are receiving a notice, come to the library and take care of your library account business. All books not returned by May, will be marked as lost. So find your books and bring them to the library.
Times this week, bus duty, Mr. Blazer, Miss Bogart, parking lot, Mr. Bombersbach, Mr. Burgess.
Menu, breakfast, donut, apples, and oranges, wire chocolate milk, lunch pepperoni pizza or hot and spicy chicken sandwich, salad bar, wire chocolate milk.
Pantry, this will be the last week for receiving items for the Pirate Pantry. Pick up the items on Thursday.
Come to Aaron's joke of the day.
Do you know what happens when a strawberry tries to cross the road? Usually a traffic jam.